I'm talking with Charles Ramsey. He's a neighbor. Walk me through again what happened this afternoon.
I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Dad gave away. Dad gave away. My neighbor got big testicles because we see this dude every day. We eat ribs with this dude, but we didn't have a clue that that girl was in that house. She said, please help me get out.
Dad gave away. Dad gave away.
Give away. My neighbor got big testicles because we see this dude every day. We eat ribs with this dude, but we didn't have a clue that that girl was in that house. She said, please help me get out. So I opened the door. We can't get in that way. The body can't fit through the door, only your hand. So we kick the bottom. And she comes out and she says, it's some old girls up in that house. Call 911 and they called him at McDonald's. I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Dad gave away. My neighbor got big testicles because we see this dude every day. We eat ribs with this dude, but we didn't have a clue that that girl was in that house. She said, please help me.